Satan lives!
The car.
The magnum opus? Oh, she's good. Good and safe. But that Stankum, he done hid the big chief.
Woman. That woman. The doctor said concubine. She'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
Saw you fall.
They didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Desert. He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Ah, that damn crow collar of his. Puts me to shame.
I don't mind it here. Beats getting ripped open in the wasteland.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The big chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
Scrotus from the field. So,
Why are Krampus disguised elsewhere?
Keep them! Alert! Alert, God!
What do you want?
Generator needs juice to run. Let's get this thing to the Hunchback.